easy, quick, absolutely delicious beer cheese dip. Start with some cubed up Velveeta and melt that. When it's halfway melted, we're gonna add some stone ground mustard and half a cup of your favorite beer. Then some garlic powder and whatever other seasonings that you wanna add. We'll cook this about 5 more minutes, and then I like to add some scallions right on top. Beer cheese dip is good with so many things. It would be perfect for a Super Bowl party. Follow for more easy ideas.